Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Kirk, one of the top backs in the country we get a chance to see today. Anderson's big playability makes him a threat to score really anytime he touches.
I love this guy. And let's not forget about his big offensive line. This is a group that really prides themselves in opening up some huge holes for him. It's also going to be difficult to stop him and keep him out of the end zone because, you think about it, he's known for his big plays, the home run ability. So if you can limit those big plays, you got a shot at least of slowing him down.
And he hits the ball 25, 30 times a game, and he'll probably get that again today. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Tackle made right around the 44-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
Run, and he's brought down. Anderson comes away with 5 yards on the carry.
That brings him second and five.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. Tackle around the 49-yard line. Got it on the quick throw. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line.
Impressive gain there by the do-it-all back.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. He's tackled around the 31-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
And he's taken down at the 28.
That's good for being 3 yards.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He's going to try and scramble. Slides down. Jackson comes away with 2 yards on the scramble.
Third down.
And here's another third down.
Hey, watch the screen, watch the screen.
In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. Scrambling around. And he's tackled right around the 18-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Down at the 15-yard line. 3-yard gain by the running back.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
From the 15-yard line, it's second down. They go with the back, and he's hammered in the backfield. This is the 12th play of this drive. Throw, and he's level at the 10-yard line. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
Defense and their short yardage package. Fakes to the back. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. gets the PAT. A 13-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Runs outside for a nice game. From their own 30-yard line. Second down. Setting up the play action. Decides to slide.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
Get 6 yards on the play.
That brings him second and five.
From their own 46-yard line. Second down. And he hits him hard at the 49. And he gains around 3 on that keeper. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. The Longhorns with a touchdown lead. We welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. The Mustang quarterback, we saw him taken out earlier down there on the sideline after being injured. I don't think he's in that much pain right now, though. I would bet that he'll be back in the game before the day's done.
I'm not going to fault that decision. It was definitely a first down that they could have picked up. You want to be aggressive early on, even if it doesn't always work out.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Play action. Runs with it, and he's got room. He's taken down at the 33. They'll get the first down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33. He makes his way out to about the 25.
That makes it second and two.
Just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
From the 27-yard line, third down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Knocked out of bounds at the 17. Complete, and he's hit right away.
Number 36 brings him down at the 12-yard line. That brings him second and five.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 12. Tackled after decent pickup.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gaining 4 yards. That brings up second and goal.
That brings up a second and goal. Ball on the two. And they're in. Touchdown.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And he's tackled at the 17-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. There's a play fake. It's second and 10. Ball on their own 17. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. He's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And down he goes, right around the 28-yard line.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Man can't tack on any yardage. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
Steps out of bounds at the 33-yard line. The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. Tackle made at the 38-yard line. Anderson's had great games before. I'm sure he's going to have more in the future. Right now in the first two quarters, it's not his ball game, but you got to give his teammates some credit.
Well, I think his teammates deserve all the credit at this point. I think this defense that they're facing is so focused on taking him out of the game that it's opening up other areas for this offense to be able to execute. And to this point, they've done that. And collectively as a team, they're playing pretty well.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And he is drilled at the 39. Chucks it downfield. In and out of his hands. So the stop there on third and long, and that's going to bring up a punting situation.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Barnes is the punter. Brought down at the 26-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Feel that. Feel that. Feel that. Check, 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 check.
job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. He's on the run. Good tackle there in space. He gained a couple of yards on the keeper.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
Gains his way to the 40-yard line. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
This is smart, efficient play calling. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
He throws left. Caught by the sophomore, and he shoved out of bounds at about the 27-yard line.
They found some seams in the coverage there. Let's see if the defense makes any adjustments to counter.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. Tackle made around the 18-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. Now he's scrambling. And they got him. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. They're probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They couldn't get anything going on that last drive. At about the 41. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. The Longhorns in front by 11.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute. And being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively. How about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He gets to about the 31-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Brought down around the the 32-yard line. It left, and they make the stop around the 31-yard line. Ruiz is waiting for the snap. But no, takes it at the 32, and he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. They're set to go for another round. And he's taken down at the 42. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Tackles him hard at the 44. And he's tackled around the 33-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 33-yard line, first down. Tackles right around the 24-yard line.
Gain of 9 on the play. That'll make it second and inches.
Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Run, and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That brings him second and goal.
Room around the corner. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Taken down at the 3. This isn't much more than an extra point. Kicks away, and it is good. Man has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. From their own 20-yard line. Second down. He scrambled. He gets sacked on the play.
That brings us third and 10.
We've got third and 10. Ball on their own 19. He passes it, That's going to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. He makes it out to midfield. Not a bad return. So they're just about set to get the game going again. He might have a chance. He's at the 40. They'll bring him down at about the 35. From the 35-yard line. First down. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Personal foul. Clipping. Offense.
That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
Now, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
It's second down and a long way to go. Ball on the 41. He's going to try and scramble, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25. So at the end of the third quarter, the Longhorns lead 17-3. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Once and all, going deep. It's picked off. He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
First and 10, ball on the 13-yard line. Leonard comes away with 5 yards on the carry. Sophomore. The 10, and he will score. And for Randall, he's got 100 yards now.
Well, they continue to put the football in his hands, and he continues to make plays for them. This guy right now clearly is the go-to guy for this offense.
Converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know the offense will be looking to do better this time out.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Makes it to the 34.
Gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
So the tailback gets 2 yards on the option. It's second down and 8. Ball on the 46. And a quick throw. And down he goes. Around the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Throw. I don't think he got anything on that. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
From the 42-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Tries to buy some time. Tackle made at the 32. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
That's a great tackle at the 31. Anderson picks up a yard on the play.
Well, those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Here's the give. Nice run there as they work the outside. Anderson gets 7 yards on the play. This is the 9th play of this drive. The Mustangs are going to have to call their 3rd and final timeout. Just under 2 to go in the game. Tackled after a decent pickup. That's a 4-yard gain there for the tailback.
If something's working, just keep going with it. He's already had a handful of carries on this drive alone, and I don't see the defense keying on him yet.
From the 20-yard line, it's first down. They hand it off. Nice play to set up first and goal.
That's good for the defense. That makes it first and goal.
This is the 11th play of this drive. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. From the 12-yard line, second down.
Green 9, orange 3.
Takes a knee. So this one's final. Very well played by both teams today. 17-10, Longhorn. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad. Kessler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.